Today is Thursday, November 15th, and we are on a day two schedule. There will be a student council meeting after school today in room 222. Attention all seniors. The first senior teacher day will be on Tuesday, November 20th. Please see Mrs. Kvortek on that day in order to receive your ticket for your free cookie from the cafeteria. Junior high students, remember to wear fall colors for the Turkey Trot event. See your homeroom teacher for more information. Attention French Club members. Fundraising money is due to Ms. Lipko by November 19th. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Lipko in room 213. Next week will be the annual Turkey Trot event. Students and teachers will participate in an event that helps remind us of the importance of our health and wellness in our lives. It is also a time to help others in need. You may see some opportunities to help raise money in your week, during lunch periods, and elsewhere in the day. Please donate what you can to help those in need. Here's a video from the Health and Wellness Committee highlighting the event. Attention all seniors. Baby pictures are due Monday, November 19th. If you have any questions, please ask Mrs. Hustleton in room 214. Seniors, also start thinking about your senior quotes. The paper to fill out quotes, nicknames, and your signature will be handed out in your English class shortly. All items submitted must be school appropriate. This Friday, November 16th, during 8th period, Duquesne University will be visiting our school. Please get a pass from guidance if you are interested. A new scholarship opportunity has arrived. The Comcast Leaders and Achievers Scholarship Program recognizes students for their community service, academic performance, and leadership skills. This year, scholarships of $2,500 will be awarded to over 800 students nationwide. Applicants must show community service, outstanding qualities in character, integrity, and leadership, be enrolled as a high school senior, reside in a community served by Comcast, have a minimum of GPA of 3.0 on a 4.0 scale, and demonstrate financial need. The deadline to apply is December 7, 2018. There's a snack drive for the Pittsburgh Police. After the tragedy in Squirrel Hill, Riverview seniors are collecting snacks for the City of Pittsburgh police officers to keep Pittsburgh strong. Examples of snacks include Goldfish crackers, small packs of chips, candy bars, and pretzels. Snacks will be collected the week of November 12th. Boxes will be placed in the office, library, and cafeteria for collections. If you have any questions, contact Ryan Heffley or Mrs. Kvortek. That's all your news announcements today, Review. I'm Francesca. Please stand for the pledge. Have a good day.